It is also high school football time, and right now we will break down the season in all eight classes. Here are my predictions for the state champions this year.
Jinx is the preseason favorite to win its ninth championship in 12 years. If the scrimmages are any indications, the race might not be close. The Trojans scored 49 points in one half on an Edmond Santa Fe team that is a legitimate top 10 squad. No big surprise here, but Union, led by junior phenom running back Jeremy Smith, is the top challenger. If you're looking for the best of the West, Norman North fits that bill even without quarterback Tyler Tettleton, who was lost for the season with a torn ACL. In 5A, the high school football version of the Golden Rule continues to apply. That means the school with the most gold continues to rule. Carl Albert and its superstar junior tailback David Oku are the choice to repeat and make it 8 titles in 11 years. East Central has a star runner of its own in Kenny Session and will pose a threat along with Guthrie and Lawton Mack. At the risk of sounding like a broken record, the repeat performances keep on coming. McGinnis has a big-time defense and rates as the slight choice over Wagner in Class 4A, but the repeat performances stop in Class 3A. Where is a record of 9-3 looked on with great consternation? Clinton. A second-round playoff exit shocked some expecting a better effort with a drop to 3A. They should get it this season. Class 2A has the most balance and is the hardest to forecast. Several teams will have a chance, including defending champion Millwood. Davis has made the semifinals in 5 of the last 6 years, but must replace several starters. Chandler has a ton of players with experience back and could be dangerous. But my choice for the 2007 title is Heritage Hall. The Chargers were 8-5 last year, but were hit by a severe rash of injuries. One of those was to quarterback Garrett Valdez, who's back healthy and won the first Top Gun quarterback challenge over the summer. Class A is also tough to predict. Defending champion O'Keen lost a ridiculously athletic senior class. Runner-up Velma Alma will have something to say about the title and something to prove, but I'll go with the Washington Warriors to rule at season's end. The eight-man ranks have been dominated by Morrison and Shattuck, so I see no reason why that trend shouldn't continue. So to recap one final time, your eight state champions, Jinx, Carl Albert, McGinnis, and Clinton, then it's Heritage Hall, Washington, Morrison, and Shattuck.
Should be a fun year. Our high school football coverage will begin this week. The Sports Extra Dodge Ram will make its debut at the Bob Moore Game of the Week. That this week is Moore against Westmore. Also, Chris Callan and I will break down the games and give you our picks every week on KOCO.com. You can see all of the highlights on our website as well as upload pictures from the game you attend. All of this, the Prep Sports Extra section of KOCO.com.